Fractions and percentages can often get children muddled, but it's an incredibly important part of maths that most of us use daily. So, in order to help your children to get 100%, Twinkl has some brilliant resources. The pastel coloured fraction wall is a brilliant starting point for children to help them to visualise equivalent fractions. Each line on the wall is a whole number, and each brick on the wall represents a fraction of a whole. I would recommend putting this up in your classroom to be displayed or to be used as a tabletop resource. The percentages, decimals and fractions number line is also another great tabletop resource that I would recommend children use to help them to begin converting between fractions and decimals. This engaging Improper Fractions Key Stage 2 PowerPoint could be just what you need to teach children about this sometimes tricky area of maths. The presentation clearly explains what an improper fraction is, how to convert improper fractions into mixed numbers, and how to convert mixed numbers into improper fractions. Finally, Twinkl has also got some brilliant same-day intervention plans. These are designed to be used the same day as the lesson, with children who may have found concepts during the lesson more challenging. The interventions are designed to plug gaps in children's knowledge before they are expected to move on further with the topic. We have Year 4 subtracting improper fractions, Year 4 adding improper fractions, and Year 5 recognising equivalent fractions, decimals and percentages. Each intervention pack comes with a feedback sheet, guidance for whoever is delivering the session, and lots of resources to support learning. I hope that this video has given you lots of ideas to help your children to understand fractions and their equivalents. If you've had any other ideas for activities based on these resources, please share them in the comments below along with your star ratings. And in the meantime, don't forget to check out our other lovely maths-based resources on the Twinkl website. See you next time.